We begin tonight with a new ruling in the fight surrounding Texas's controversial new abortion law. Abortion rights supporters call it a win. Abortion opponents say it's a block, not a knockout. CBS 11's Andrea Lucia is live in Fort Worth to explain today's ruling. Andrea?
Well, Karen, this will have a big immediate impact on abortion providers and on women seeking those services. Planned Parenthood has said that it will have to stop performing abortions at many of its clinics, and that as of this ruling, there is nowhere in Tarrant County a woman can go to have an abortion.
In a unanimous decision, the U.S. Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals late today reinstated a key portion of the new abortion law that passed in this summer's heated special legislative sessions. The law, among other things, requires doctors who perform abortions to have admitting privileges at a hospital within 30 miles. Abortion providers say it drastically cuts the number of doctors available to do the procedure, while supporters say it increases safety. Monday, a federal judge sided with opponents, ruling that portion of the law unconstitutional. He wrote it lacked rational basis and placed an undue burden on women seeking abortions. His ruling stopped the provision from taking effect as scheduled Tuesday. But the appeals court disagreed, writing that the judgment overlooks substantial interests of the state in regulating the medical profession. It overturned the injunction, finding despite the initial ruling against it, quote, there is substantial likelihood that the state will prevail in its argument.
Today's ruling will have tragic consequences for women across the state. It means that one in three Texas women will no longer have access to safe abortion services.
Planned Parenthood said it will continue fighting to provide access to women in need. Attorney General Greg Abbott, though, marked this as a victory. In a statement, he said, this unanimous decision is a vindication of the careful deliberation by the Texas legislature to craft a law to protect the health and safety of Texas women.
Now, the appellate court justices did acknowledge that their ruling would very possibly increase the cost of accessing abortion services while also decreasing the number of physicians who could perform an abortion. But they did not feel that that created a, quote, undue burden on women. Reporting live in Fort Worth, Andrea Lucia, CBS 11 News.